I grew up in a small town in Puerto Rico, Arecibo. Every time I come back, I think about my grandmother. She was definitely an inspiration for me. I have very fond memories of her reading to me stories about scientists. Unknown to me, she was actually reading from a magazine that was in English, and she was translating from English to Spanish as she went. I never imagined this was going to have such an impact in my life, that I was going to be able to use those skills and embed them in what I do every day. My name is Cynthia Romero, and I work at GSK as a medical science liaison in vaccine. I work with healthcare professionals translating complex information on vaccines. The doctor can use this information to educate their Hispanic patients in a way that the patient can understand. Hispanics have some of the lowest vaccination rates in the US. If you don't understand what the doctor is saying, it may increase hesitancy and they may not get vaccinated. When I was 7, my grandmother had cancer. This was at a time in which they believed that cancer was contagious, so I couldn't visit her. I don't think they explained to her what cancer actually was. That's why I'm so passionate about what I do. It is a very humbling experience to speak with a doctor and hearing them telling you, I'm going to use that concept. Now I know how to explain it in simple Spanish. And then they can use that with the patient. We can make a difference. We can make an impact. We are armed with the information, the science, and the cultural awareness to provide those patients with what they need to make those educated choices. I feel very fortunate to be able to work for a company that has a culture which allows me to bring my childhood experiences with my grandmother and use that to make a difference in the Hispanic community. I dream of a level playing field where health equity and access will be the same for everyone, where we really make a difference in eradicating vaccine-preventable diseases. You know, growing up, my grandmother told me that I could be whatever I wanted. Little did she know that eventually I would use what she taught me in my job. I think she would be very proud.